Happy Halloween from Georgie and Luce here, host of MidLIFE Matters here on WPAA-TV. As a lifelong Wallingford resident, I'll share a couple of early Halloween memories. One, I stuttered until middle school, and saying trick-or-treat was especially challenging. The door would open, say I was about 6 years old, going out with my brother, and I had a hard time saying trick-or-treat. And sometimes he would kind of nudge me and say, okay, say it. And anyone who has stuttered knows that the more you think about it, the more you stutter. So everyone was very gracious about it. I wasn't scarred at all by the experience. The second memory was Simpson Court had a community event, and I was like a young teenager, and it was very exciting to get an extra hour to stay out late because the time had changed. So that was, to me, the embodiment of Halloween, getting to challenge authority a little bit, get out of the boundaries, and perhaps take on a different persona behind a mask, which has gotten very popular with adults as well as children. Here's a poem from Emily Dickinson that talks about the only ghost I ever saw, by Emily Dickinson. The only ghost I ever saw was dressed in Mechlin so. He wore no sandal on his foot and stepped like flakes of snow. His gait was soundless like the bird, but rapid like the roe. His fashion's quaint, mosaic, or haply mistletoe. His conversation seldom, his laughter like the breeze that dies away in dimples among the pensive trees. Our interview was transient. Of me, himself was shy. And God forbid I look behind since that appalling day. And the second poem is something that most of us would be familiar with, the first couple lines. It's kind of fun. Walk into my parlor, by Mary Howitt. Will you walk into my parlor, said the spider to the fly. 'Tis the prettiest little parlor that you ever did spy. The way into my parlor is up a winding stair, and I have many curious things to show you when you are there. Oh, no, no, said the little fly, to ask me is in vain, for who goes up your winding stair can never come down again. So again, happy Halloween. Hope we all stay safe and have a ton of fun. Thanks very much. Georgie Ann Luce here with MidLIFE Matters.